about your bad bunny, and we do not mean the musician. We're talking about this person right here, seen breaking into a laundromat. This is Quincy, Illinois, and they're wearing a bunny suit. It happened early yesterday. Police did not say what the burglar took, but they are asking for help to find the person that they're calling a furry felon. Yeah.
Watch breaking news on YouTube. Subscribe to ABC7 Chicago Eyewitness News.